What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the camera bug or glitch you are getting when playing Roblox Mobile. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While in-game, many users are experiencing the camera glitch for different reasons. The easiest fix would be to simply switch games, as this problem is reported in certain games, depending on how these have been made. In case this did not help, then make sure to navigate to your Roblox settings while in an experience. Here, make sure to change your movement mode setting from the default setting to classic. In case this fixes your problem, then feel free to switch this setting back to your liking. If this is not the case, then make sure to completely close the game and open up your App Store or Google Play Store. Here, search for Roblox and make sure that your application is up to date, as future updates should fix this problem. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.